choose your guardian. Lily. Rose. Soar above danger with Rose, the flamboyant flying guardian. This is a gift from the Everbloom Tree to aid the Guardians on their quest. The petals return to the Everbloom Tree, and Rose's flower blooms. Yet their journey is just beginning. Rose. Rose is always excited to embark on a quest with the Guardians. It is rumored that Rose is descended from the legendary Pegasus. Others say she was blessed by the forest itself. Only she knows the true story. Each new piece of armor sees Rose grow more confident. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Rose. Rose believes in the good of everyone and everything. There is no problem that can't be overcome with a positive attitude and happiness within your heart. is another step towards restoring Everbloom Forest. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Rose is always excited to embark on a quest with the Guardians. Listen closely at night in Everbloom Forest, and you will hear the sound of Rose's laughter in the wind as she glides through the skies above. Rose can often be found by the Everbloom Tree, eyes closed, listening to what she calls the music of the world. new piece of armor strengthens Rose's resolve. With every flower, hope blooms. Rose is always excited to embark on a quest with the Guardians. Rose has a beautiful singing voice, and it can often be heard drifting softly through the forest. Rose is a constant reminder to the Guardians that sometimes you need to dance to the beat of a different drum. new piece of armor sees Rose grow more confident. With every flower, hope blooms. Rose. Thank you. never a second that Rose doubted she could complete her journey. Now she inspires the guardians around her to fly to new heights, even without wings. With their armor complete, Rose's tale is at an end. Take this guardian on new adventures to see how